Okay, sixth and final flag of the war. Double ice, so of course I'm going fire. Why wouldn't you? Yes. There is method to the madness, so there is a green flank, and the double Marjan has got a lot of killing power. And of course, they do attack down against ice. So if I can get seven reds here, and there's a chance of that even happening before the tank goes off. I have no cleanse, but then the worst that is I can do is burn three turns in this format. Okay, troops look good. This should be interesting. Well, I've got a full match. Probably better going for something else. Certainly not ice. Much happening in the dark either. Okay. Come on, bring the red. Nope. Bring a red on the top here. No. Definitely gonna go off. So might as well get both Marjanas. Must be a cascade at least. Ouch. Okay, so we're gonna have to do without Sabina. Probably want to use one Marjana here. Pop that. Okay. Kill. Well, we'll make sure we set off Richard over there. Excellent. Okay, no point setting off anyone else. Definitely don't want Leanna going off. Could set off a holy match. Let's keep it really simple. Oh, he's revived. Good boy. Good boy. Still not enough. Okay. is something that'll give me a chance of a holy match. I mean, sorry, an ice match. I suppose this could. Don't kill anyone. Nice. Get the elemental defense down. Let's make sure Liana dies. One red tile should do a lot over there. Not quite enough. Alrighty. Could have been easier. Well, mustn't grumble. Here we go. Unconventional team. Success. So that is my six flags. I think we're well behind. Let's have a quick squiz. 81 flags. Basically the same number of flags. We're nearly 400 behind. So that's quite a sizable deficit. As I say, we had a few wins, so we bought ourselves a pretty hard opposition this time round. So that's it for my war. Hope yours went well. But for me, that will do it.